Octavia just mentioned the preview of the election that's coming up, but we also have a preliminary hearing scheduled for today for former state treasurer and reality star Thomas Ravenel. He's charged with assault and battery. Ravenel is accused of making an unwanted sexual advance on a woman back in 2015. She says she escaped after he tried to remove her clothes. Today's hearing starts at 10 o'clock.